Let's get that. Nice, and then we've got to hold the shape. Hit the ball and hold the shape. We're not dying on it, yeah? All right, good defense, remember. Use that crease. All right, try and get back foot, back and across. Better. Get that left elbow high and show me some proper cricket punches, yeah? Some proper cricket shots. Good, keep your elbow high. Don't die on the shot for me. Good shot, lovely stroke. Right, really work hard with that back foot, yeah? Great shot. That back face coming through. Right, why are we going forward to it?
Just the last two of them on here.
Well, it's only because they've kept low, yeah? Get back and across, back behind the line. Lovely shot. Time. Move that one out of the way, mate. So really work hard with your back foot, Mace. Alright. Still, Mace, that's just a little tap and then you and a little, if there's no boom. Yeah? You need to punch it. Really just hold your shape and hit it. It's a proper square cut. Good shot. Alright, what's happened there? Show me a drive through mid on. Yeah? Big. Mace, if it's bigger than your waist, what shot are you looking to play? Defensive. Show me a backward defensive on middle stump. Right, that's all we've got to do to that ball, yeah? Don't get caught punching it. Right. So how much, look at the crease. How much of that crease are you using? None at all, are we? All right, so see if we get that stance a little bit wider, and let's push off that front foot and get back. Through mid on, keep the blade going through, just watch those two out of the way. Shape it, Mace, too much bottom hand. It's a better shot, 10 times better shot. It's alright, don't worry, it's wide, okay? So if it's wider, Mace, then the square cut comes in, that's bottom hand dominant, isn't it?
Yeah.
Anything with a straight back needs to be high elbow. Sorry. Don't worry. Don't want too many of them. Keep the elbow up, Mace. Show me that backward defence. It's a lovely shot. That's what I want to see. It's a proper cricket shot. Don't lose your shape. Lost your shape again. Did you feel it?
Yeah.
All right. Show me that. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you've got to try and keep it. Otherwise, it brings your right hip into play. It's getting you a bit square on, okay? Straight. Good shot. The high elbow. Big check drive all the time, Mace. Yeah. Alright, just mistimed it, but it was a straight back, wasn't it? Elbow. Keep it high. Don't let that bottom hand take over. Good one. That's the shot. That's the one. Use the crease though. Beautiful shot, Mace. That's what I want to see. Nothing else. Nothing else. Beautiful cricket shot. Lovely, good. See the difference?
Yeah.
Shape. Yeah, keep your elbow high. Strong top hand grip, Mace. Really strong. Good. You've got big on you. Wait for the ball. those feet. Right, just stay there, come over here and just watch me. So, if we use the crease mat, what can we buy ourselves? Time. So, when you've got someone going at 95 mile an hour, and you're like Mark Wood, you need to buy yourself time. Because if you don't, you're just going to come into yourself quick. So, we've got to really look at getting back at least halfway and then staying in line. I'm in line here, so go back, and when it's wider, shoulder turns, and I get into that square cut. If it's a little bit wider here, then I can punch it, keep the shape, because it delays the bottom hand coming through. If you don't keep the shape and that bottom hand takes over, you turn the blade too early, that ball's only going to stop or do something, you're going to just chip it up. So really work hard, left elbow stays high, bang, bang, through mid on, bang, keep that shape. Alright, so a couple more, and then we'll do a few more, a few short balls. Shape, Mace, shape it. Show me an on drive. That's the shape, different power. Keep closing the face, show me a shape. All right, blocked yourself off, didn't you?
Yeah.
Let your pad get open, that left toe a little bit more. Yeah, a bit more. Open it, splay it open. Yeah. Good, that punch, come on, high elbow. Shape. Shape all the time, I want to see nothing but shape. Good. Good, shape. Behind it, back foot behind the line. That's the one. Your right foot behind the line, get it moving. No, it's got bigger than your waist, didn't it? Got too big, defend. Shape it. Last couple, keep shaping.